Southwest Airlines, but always can fly to Dallas Love Field. The airlines now is going to be taking off out of Houston. 16 years in the making. It's about time. The Texas-based company will now be operating out of two airports starting today. Today, passengers out of a George Bush Intercontinental Airport now have a total of five destinations, including Dallas Love Field, others Chicago Midway, Denver, Nashville, and New Orleans. Long-haul